In the proud spirit of America, and in the proud spirit of our great country,
I just got three things to say. God bless our troops, God bless America, and gentlemen, start your engine!